He's back on the Hoodoo album. He's grabbing his song.